we are in Lake Louise, Canada. It's cold, 2 degrees, snowing. 2 degrees Fahrenheit, yeah. And we are not training today because it snowed a bunch, so out for just a little freeski.
Out
for a little rip with my buds. We got Marvin from the Netherlands.
Feels like the Bahamas.
Steven Nyman, he's living life in the Bahamas in his mind. Don't know how he's pulling that off, but it's cold out. So we'll go for a run.
Let's begin. Assalamu alaikum, people of goodwill. I offer you the greeting of thought manifested skill to finally reveal the open end chapter, as real as the flesh that you're embodied in. Till the skull cavity your mind is rotten, I'll be riding in. And it might have been a slight rotation warp to curve the course. Of course, I'm cordial when I report. I won't distort, I don't contort, connect, conduct, collect, console, or conceal. In full control of the role of the will. My eyes are my appliance to decipher the science, omitting defiance with the high tech mic check. The buttons that flashed are pushed for absolute destruction. Your structure is lifted from the ground. The foundation mound is broke, so you float around. I'm embedded in what is known as beat. Let it be shown that the enzyme is complete. In time, you see the pace of the post pump. Rapidly, heart rate happily marched. I happen to be the dark man who holds the charts. I arch my horizontal line to make a rainbow. But it ain't the same though. Yo, the tried and true pros are chasing fools go, sliding through holes like small rodents. It's obviously evident my embellishment peaks at 292 IQ. Cause Big Ace is the spinner, inner, sinner, inventor. And I plan to be a winner, meaning I'll be in the inner, outer, ovaries, overlord, overboard, overseas, here and overseas. More than the eye can, I scan, limited, primitive, sentimentalist, escapist. The way I shape this landscape automatically makes this vivid. I give it a ribbon, hold it, stand at the pivot. I love it, learn it, live it, then give you my exhibit. Not inhibited, not even a little bit. When I'm inclined, my attempts to redefine your hip-hop guidelines. And you can play the sideline, ride rhymes in your spare time. My attempts to redefine your hip-hop guideline. You can play the sideline, ride rhymes in your spare time. Cause I'd rather stimulate your mind than emulate your purpose. And we have only touched on the surface of the circle.